That's a fine-looking flag, Sergei. Now you truly have everything that makes someone an American.
Almost. I still need two things. A beer I am willing to fight for, and a job.
A job, huh? How'd you like to help my son with his model rocket?
Him?
I would be proud to accept job as child's model rocket assistant.
Now that's capitalism!
Let us honor our arrangement with peeps. What is this?
That's a pinwheel.
What is this?
That's Captain Ace Brogdale. He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
It's a rocket that's ready!
Ace!
This rocket is decadent and wasteful. If you want to win contest, your mind must be hard and joyless, like a Russian turnip.
Yes, hi. Are you the spy known as the Cairo Puppet Master? No? All right, then.
Stan, stop working and eat dinner with us. I ordered from Meaty McMulligan's. I hear it's awful, but if you don't like it, we'll just throw it out.
Oh, that's so wasteful.
Nonsense. Your mom's enthusiastic spending is exactly what Jesus had in mind when he invented capitalism.
Anyway, my model rocket's coming along great. Sergei's really helping me.
Once we were foes locked in a death struggle. Now he works for me. Stalin's up in heaven crying his eyes out. I better get back to work. Bullock's been riding me.
Yeah, that sounds like a typical complaint of the proletariat.
Did he just say proletariat? I know you've embraced our American system, but somehow my son picked up a communist word. You probably tossed it off, just an innocent mistake.
Mistake? Let me tell you a little story, Stan. I truly believed in communism, Smith. And I was raising my son to be a true party member. But then communism fell and the wall came down. My wife, who had the strong, plain features of a turnip, left me for a West German tennis equipment salesman. And my son, my young son, he became an entrepreneur. He makes Halloween costumes for dogs!
But what about McDonald's?
Those were all lies to fool you. You see, I dreamed of coming to Langley Falls, Stan, because I vowed the West stole my son, so I will steal your son for communism.
That'll never happen. Steve's an American boy. He's made of my American juices baked in his mother's American oven. Where's Steve?
In his room. Why?
Which one's his room?
On the right.
Oh my God! Tim Robbins and Susan Sarandon!
Brav, sweetie, Dad.
My son is a communist!
Stuff.
Look at this crazy upside-down writing. I'll take my backwards letters on a Toys R Us sign, thank you very much.
You're just a capitalist dupe. All you care about is money. Sergei cares about me. He helped me build my rocket.
No more Sergei. That's an order. This at least we can agree on. Planet of the Apes was a fine picture.